like this, so you can see yourselves. So this is a stationary samba walk position. Same idea. What we learned to do in the stationary samba walk, a stationary samba step, is to close from the hip inside and tucking under. That center is here. So it feels like I'm sitting. And you notice I'm standing on the ball of the foot. That's even bouncing on the ball of the foot. From there, straighten. Good. So I'm still on the ball of the foot mostly. I'm bouncing a little bit on my right foot. No energy there, so I can bounce. Slide. Now we're working the back leg. So exactly the same technique, right? Now we're just moving. Same thing. Repeat. On the right foot, I'm going to tuck it under, tuck my hip under, elevate the heel. My height does not change. Again, I'm on the ball of the right foot. Check that you're on the ball of the right foot. And now your right foot's going to straighten. And your center releases. Open and work the back leg. All the way, all the way. Remember, you guys, this is not acceptable. All the way. Work your back foot. Inside edge. Again, keep slow. Tucking under, opening your center to release, slide, down, and up, one, and up, two, and up, three, and up, four, and up, stop. Now we're going to do both bow with the change direction. Volta, fogo. Here we go. Repeat. And up. One.